Hey, Rydell. You watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, create a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay. I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think? Jasmine and the kid beefing over the car. Dope, right?
Yeah, dope.
Listen, Rydell, about that video.
Is that really what Jasmine thinks of me? Fake father shit? That this whole thing was an act?
I don't know, but it's not what I think, okay?
Okay, kid. I hope not.
Of course. Look, Rydell, you get any more links, don't watch them. And if you do, trust me, never read the comments.
Got it. Let's not give her the satisfaction. We ain't about to let her beat the garage, right?
Damn straight.
Good. You keep doing what you're doing. Remember, pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
You got it, Rydell. Yaz won't know what hit her.
Later, kid.
Do what you gotta do to find this jackass.
That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Rydell's Rides, you need a lift?
Hey, it's Harlow. I had a run-in with the Lakeshore's Finest, had to ditch my ride. Can you hurry?
Send me your deets.
This place is bullshit. Do I look as shook up as I feel?
Right, let's see what we can do. Let's try to get you to that safe house without alerting the cops.
You really do know how to drive, huh?
Can I quote you on my Yelp profile?
Get me home first, and then we'll talk.
That's a pretty nice part of town. I'm surprised you got pulled over.
It is, and I didn't. They ran me off the road before I knew what was happening.
What'd they run you off the road for?
Aside from racial profiling, nothing. Fact is, they don't want folks like us in the penthouses.
Look, I'm sorry that happened. But do you have a place there? Because I could drop you off.
Not yet. Just take me to my safe house. I'm looking at that new apartment complex they built in that old paper mill. Was looking. Ugh. I don't know.
You've had a change of heart?
Yeah. Maybe. Screw it. I'm not gonna let some pumped up double meathead malice keep me from achieving my dreams. Sad though. I really thought it would be different with a strong woman in City Hall. But nothing's changed. It's still just ignorance running the show. Come on, give him the slip!
Up the pressure on his phone! They slipped through the net!
That's how you do it! Sad, though. I really thought it would be different with a strong woman in City Hall. But nothing's changed. It's still just ignorance running the show.
Terminated.
means a lot.
Yeah, I'm glad I could help.
And you did, by listening. I wish more people would just shut up and do that. Anyway, my place is your place. Use it wisely.
Take care, Harlow.
Has been deployed.
Anybody got it? I see that asshole. Let's end this right now.
Chopper on the scene, dispatch. Air support leaving the pursuit to refuel.
Suspect vanished on Kennedy test track.
Turn over every stone in this part of town to find this punk. One driver, and they got away from us. Dispatch, I'm looking at that 2440 right now. All right, here we go again, folks. This racer punk is in a Mitsubishi, dispatch.
All units, the suspect was last seen at Kennedy test track.
Suspect's trying to get that thing to fly, dispatch. Undercover's taking a beat, dispatch. Dispatch, we're chasing down the suspect, too.
feeling real pain. Tell my sham friends all of my real friends gonna send some pain. Nothing ever swimming in the ocean. Nothing ever swimming in the seas here. Nothing that could ever try clean when hearts are alone. Can't be free, that green just got it. Could it come with a structural sex? Did it come to me, got me fit, but I thought it was bad to the end.
Here we go.
Not bad. Don't get used to it, though. Oh, finally got past me, huh?
Take this probe out of the game.
We're built for the freeway, too. Control, we're here. We're to help end this.
Damn, I can't see a target. Where'd they go?
Oh, man. I don't think we've got much more left in us.
Dispatch.
Anybody got a visual on that straight racer? Because I lost
the dispatch. I'm in pursuit. We'll stop him, whatever it takes.
We're freeway ready too, dirtbag. Oh man, I can't believe we lost that punk.
Our units just lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills.
Turn over every stone in this part of town to find this punk.
up next time we meet that street punk.
Hey, kid. There's a lot of talk on the scanner about the cops increasing the heat.
Thanks, Rydell. Good to know you're keeping an eye out.
Just letting you know what's at stake out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Can you believe this? The mayor's speech about the race, the cops coming down harder,
It's violating the Constitution is what it... I know you like a challenge, Speedy, and I got a good one. There are some head-to-head events out there. Good chance to earn some stacks. But one mistake, and you'll lose it all. So, no pressure.
What's up?
What's up? That video of you throwing down with Yaz after the first qualifier. That's what's up.
Seriously?
You should peep my DMs. Everyone is giving you serious props for challenging her. Just don't let it go to your head, all right?
I'll try.
Good. But I want you to turn your back on this racing stuff and start doing battle rap.
pursuing the suspects. Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Thank you. doing well. Or can you keep it up?
Thank you.
just slices the traffic like butter, dispatch.
We want a piece of the pie, dispatch.
Losing control of their car. Crap! Creek just slammed us. Who's laughing now, fool?
This is too easy for him.
Last seen entering Dew Point View.
I think we're going to have to bail soon.
Purposeful, the Kaiser's so sick.
That suspect we've been after just vanished at Dew Point View.
Call it, dispatch. Suspect's long gone.
Watch it.
Thank you.
Tess, I'm so glad I made this social account. I found this guy. He does viral video blogs called Vlogs. In this one, he's driving along the highway and he sees a sign that says road works ahead. And then he turns to the camera and says, yeah, I sure hope it does.
Hey, maybe unplug the social meds and, I don't know, crazy idea. Run the garage for a while?
You seen the squirrel on water skis?
I've created a monster.
If Jasmine has any tricks up her sleeve to beat us in the next qualifier?
Maybe.
We need to know more about the crew she hangs with. This Alec guy especially. Oh, I'm gonna go all mystery machine out here.
Mystery machine?
Yeah, okay, Speedy. Let's pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. Peace!